I'm Mayor Julián Castro.
Children are our future and our future workforce, so I hope you'll consider voting yes on Pre-K for SA. Right now, almost 6,000 kids have no pre-K or only half day. So voting yes will strengthen K-12 education, get parents more involved, and stimulate young minds through age 4, when brain development is at its peak. Vote yes on Pre-K for SA. It's a smart investment for a smart future.
Paid for by Pre-K for SA.